I just installed Emuelec on my MECOOL M8S Pro W. And as you can see, you don't need the solder button in order for you to do it. So what you need to do is download an APK file that can boot from your main system. So you don't need to get the you don't need to solder the reset button. You can just do it by downloading an app. I'll post the link for the app that I use in order to reboot and able to install Emuelec on the MECOOL M8S Pro W.